morning, CCHS students, staff, and visitors. Today is March 30th. My name is Mariah Ingdahl, and I'm here with your morning and upcoming announcements. Today's lunch will be SAC lunch. Today is an early release day, and there's a showing of 12th Night at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Upcoming, Project Semicolon is having a 5K race. Applications are in attendance. Are you looking for a prom dress? The American National Bank is having free prom dresses available on April 14th. On Saturday, 12th Night is showing at 2 p.m. in the auditorium, Teen D&D at the Public Library, and on Sunday, April 1st, it's Easter and April Fool's Day. So have fun with that. For more information, go to cchscamels.com, and remember, it's a great day to be a camel.
Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching as the credits all roll down. And crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house. House. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage. And the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end for you and me on this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd, and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. Wave out to the crowd and take our fight.